Hi guys, welcome to a new game. We are going to play Darksiders. It's a 360 game, but I'm playing it on my Xbox One, being backwards compatible. Never played it before. Blind playthrough. Let's get started.
Since the dawn of time, the armies of heaven and hell drawn to the conflict was the Charred Council, an entity bound by ancient laws to preserve balance. It held that any great power, unchecked, threatened the very fabric of the universe. In time, heaven and hell came to honor the Council and its laws, for none were beyond the swift and terrible justice of the Council's enforcers. A fearsome brotherhood known as the Four Horsemen. Amid the turmoil, the first humans emerged. The Council foretold that these weak but cunning creatures would someday be integral to the balance. Thus, a third kingdom was named, the Kingdom of Man. By order of the Council, a truce was forged between heaven and hell. The Great Pact was bound by seven seals, to be broken at the appointed time, when man's kingdom stood ready for the End War. A battle that would bring balance and determine the ultimate fate of the three kingdoms.
You think he's friendly? Okay, big bad guy, puny little guy. So that's my attack. Left trigger will focus on single enemies, right stick to cycle through enemies. Okay. So. Swing.
Okay.
Alright, now I battle you. Oh boy. To activate chaos, left bumper and right trigger. That's odd combination. Where are you? Oh, now I'm a big bad guy. There you go. Rawr. I'm a good guy. I won't even mess up your cars. Okay, I messed up your cars. Seems a dead end. Siren's annoying. Whoop. It's behind me. Okay, well. Alright, you got chains on you.
Judgment approaches.
Hey. I'm a good guy. I know I'm war, but... I could lock on. What kind of creature is that? I'm coming. Oh, I lost my spawn form. Excuse me, sir, you're running the wrong direction. I would go the other way. Thank you. Alright, no exit for me. I get it. Hey. Fight you in the air. Alright. You're not yield? Well, I'm not gonna yield either. So we are at an impasse. Growth can be traversed. Press A to jump onto the surface and begin climbing. Do I have to? Looks disgusting. Any other bad guys around here? Alright, jump and A. Jump! Oh, it's all squishy. You make squishy noises. Got it. That's such a disgusting sound. Oh, hey! Okay. Assume they have white wings. They were the good guys. Jump onto horizontal pipes and wires to grab and traverse them. Where? smash any of these things? Yes, I can. Would it be any good to smash them? Not that I can see. Okay, horizontal pipes. Need that prompt again. If I jump, I'm gonna fall. There we go. Is there a sprint? That's so disgusting. Well, good thing I got across when I did. Oh boy, that's a jump, huh? Oh, there's a thing down there. Okay. Just smash these while I'm here. Just cuz. Squish, 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 squish. Yeah, okay. Wah! Right bumper allows it to quickly move in certain traversal modes. Right bumper and left stick. Okay. Good thing I can still attack. Creepy things. Okay. Guess that's a special move. I need to lock onto my targets more often. Or can perform a short range to dash, use of evading combat, left stick and right bumper. Okay, so that's dash, kind of like a sprint. Okay, no fall damage, good to know. I think the helicopter's losing that fight. I don't think it was meant to have aerial combat with the winged dragon thingy. Right. Whee! Oh! Press B near an object to use it as a weapon. And stick to aim. How do I throw it? Guess I don't throw it. Get him. Checking the surroundings, make sure I didn't miss anything. Alrighty. How do I throw? Not B, not Y. I throw. Okay. So I can throw a car. Just take this one with me, just in case. Alright. Oh, I was just about to throw it. Who are you? You're a big bad angel. So majestic. Hungry, just needed a little snack.
Impossible. Abaddon. What is this? Where are my brothers? This cannot be. The final seal.
My lord!
Well, she's badass.
The seventh seal was not broken.
Abaddon! What in heaven's name have you done?
I answer the call.
He's a bit big for you. He's a bit. Oh, I saw my thing. Because we're still on it. Ha! Got him right in the face with the car. I don't see an object to use as a weapon. You gonna let me have it? Ha! Gotcha! Oh, I get up there. Oh, run away! Run away! Alright. Oh! He's moving the street. Okay. Oh, I dodged that, didn't I? Give me another car. I didn't lock onto him. So that was not a good throw. Right in the face. Oop, you're not coming down. Oh yeah, you are. Well, you weren't down for very long. Oh, come on. I am playing on normal. Maybe should have done this on easy. There you go. You didn't like that, did ya? We shake the ground to the left, we shake the ground to the right. Oh, there's a car. Gotcha. Oh, I wasn't close enough. Did not stay down long. I'm on my last little health bar. many times do I need to hit him? Oh! Hit him in the eye! There you go. Seems like it hurt me more than it hurt him.
Deal with your claims. The seals were broken. I was summoned.
Then where are the other horsemen? Were they not summoned as well? The seven seals are hidden, as they have been since the pact was forged eons ago. All of them intact. There was no call. You aided the Dark Ones, broke a sacred covenant that is doomed mankind, and threatened the balance. Do you deny it?
Yes, I deny.
I rode. Heaven and Hell were already at war. Abaddon was there. He knew something.
Abaddon fell, fighting off the chaos you unleashed.
I fought powerless against the demons, and still you accuse me?
Your defeat proves nothing. Likely the Destroyer cast you aside when he was finished with you.
Who is this guy?
The more horsemen, you will be punished.
I serve only the Council. Only the Balance. As the horsemen always have. Send me back. I will punish the ones responsible.
How? What hope do you have against the Destroyer's armies? You are powerless.
Then I will fail. And the demons will have carried out your sentence.
Very well. You will return to the Earth. But you will be watched. Come forth.
He just sticked his hand in lava. Okay, Council is a bunch of rock golems. See that? I got a companion in my arm. Can't go into there. Oh. Okay, I was over there, and now I'm over here. Okay, so I am War, one of the four Horsemen of the Apocalypse. And this is my sword, Chaos Eater. He's as big as me. War's legendary blade, also stripped of its form, more strength and power. Harnessing the power of the Chaos Eater, this attack summons a field of deadly blades around War. Blade Geyser. You have obtained your first Wrath power. Press the back button to enter the inventory. So, this is a map. There's my stats. No deaths. Good thing. Distance traveled 3 miles. Tips. Not much of an inventory. I am on the one. Skip that second thing.
But the souls of the dead will be your currency. Some enemies are more easily bought than killed.
Maybe I want to kill them all. I'm war. I like fighting. Souls manifest in 3 forms: currency, health, and wrath.
The council confers with demons now, does it?
Since the truce was broken, some demons have fallen from the destroyer's favor. Volgrim is one such outcast. Long sought an audience with us.
How long have I been here?
Seems like it's been a while.
Looks like our trajectory was a little off.
Probably no thanks to you.
Not so fast, horseman. Let's lay down a few ground rules. Until this is over, you're a dog on a leash.
I assume you hold the leash?
And if I had to kick you, you'd better not bare your teeth. Understand? Or should I teach you to play dead?
Oh, I'm gonna kill you the first chance I get, buddy.